These ideas are nightmares. White parents, worst fear is a child dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, known in his own zone cold. He don't care, he's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out. What he talks about, his fucking dad walking out. He hates him so bad that he blocks him out. Saw him again, he probably knocked him out. Whacked. He's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sacks his pants, threw rags in a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Come on!
Entertainment is changing, intertwined with gangsters. Land of the killers, the sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. It's words on a motherfucker, they can be great, they can degrade. Even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us. Plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? We're standing on corners and porches just rapping. To having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you. Journalists try to burn you. Fans turn on you. Attorneys all wanna turn at you. Get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad. So they can try to make you out look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all the kids be listening to me religiously, signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're from the judge's daughter, but his grudges against me. But I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, P. It's all political, my music is literal. And I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrero. That was a fist that hit you. To move, to talk to you. Can it blow the gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course, the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. Reflection of self, we just explain it. And then we get our checks in the mail, let's fuck the painting. Come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing if we want it. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing. Except for a dream and a fucking rap magazine. We're posting pin-up pictures on their walls all day long. Idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or from anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives. Sitting they cry at night, wishing they died. On a rap record, they sit in their pie. We're nothing to you, we're the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it. Sit in these minutes golden, maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can